So this week we will go through some lines from Lee Child's Night School. I told you about the controversy, na? I told you about the controversy between British and Russian governments about the attempted assassination of a former Russian spy. See, this is the same world, you know. This novel takes you into that world. And read this. He's trying to sell something for $100 million, and the agencies are trying to trace what is this thing, what he wants to trace for $100 million. But
the American got up in the heart of the downtown shopping district. He had a small smile on his face. The bus had slowed to take a corner near a pocket park, and out the window across the aisle, he had glimpsed two guys he had done business with in the park. They were sitting on the bench, a small world.
They were two friends.
They were with two friends.
A man and a woman.
The man had been wearing the exact same jean as him, jean jacket as him, an even smaller world. What were the odds? He crossed the cobblestone plaza and stopped at a foreign exchange booth. He swapped a fistful of jute smiles and dollars for Argentinian pesos. Then he did the same thing at another booth a street away, and then another, used and crumpled bills of mixed denominations. Always cash for cash, no huge amounts, nothing memorable, no record. He changed his final ward up the train at the train station. It was a sad place now. There were homeless people and disturbed people hanging around. There were furtive men with civilized, their hands thrust deep in capacious pockets. There was spray can graffiti on the wall. Nothing compared to the South Bronx, or inner city Detroit, or South Central LA, but unusual for Germany's reunification had been a strain. Economically and socially and mentally, he had watched it like living a comfortable life in a nice house with your family. Then a whole bunch of relatives moves in from some place where they don't really know how to use a knife and fork, ignorant and stunned people, but German like you. As if her brother had been taken away at birth and locked in a closet, then in his mid-40s he comes stumbling out again, pale and hunched, and becomes a tough situation to manage.
So see, within these three paragraphs, he has taken you into the world of the spies, people who are trying to sell some secrets, and he has also given a very nice comment on the reunification of Germany, which had been an economic and social and mental strain on the society. And he compares it to what? Yes, an ignorant and stunted relative who comes back like a brother taken away at birth and locked in a closet. See how beautifully Lee Child takes you through this different currents. This is our book of the week, and this is also going to be discussed by Courtney Club, Courtney Park Book Club.